In preparation for the return of Kentucky football, UK Athletics has received reduced capacity guidelines for this season and has designed a distance seating plan to host fans at Kroger Field in the healthiest manner possible. The plan is focused on the recommended health and safety protocols for the well-being of all student athletes, fans, and staff. At this point, the anticipated attendance for the 2020 season at Kroger Field is up to 20% of the normal stadium capacity. All plans are subject to change based on evolving information as well as local, state, and national public health developments. The 2020 UK football season will consist of a 10-game SEC-only schedule with Kentucky hosting Ole Miss, Mississippi State, Georgia, Vanderbilt, and South Carolina at Kroger Field this year. All current season ticket holders will have the ability to renew their original seat locations and parking for the 2021 season, regardless of their choice in attending games this fall. Details about how Kroger Field capacity adjustments will affect student ticketing, including the seating format, number of available tickets, and sales process will be communicated once those plans are finalized. All student tickets will be sold on a single game basis for the 2020 season. For more information on the UK football team, visit ukathletics.com/football and follow them on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram.